This might be the cutest DIY I've ever done. I'm making a cinnamon bun ring. Oh my god. I love fake food. I love tiny food and giant food. This is my first time ever using this medium, so I'm really just learning on the fly. I used a combination of liquid Sculpey and paint to make the icing, and then you just bake it and it hardens and it's perfect.